That I want to do that. Hey guys, it's Mercedes, and this is my first YouTube video. So I know some of you guys are bored over the summer, like if you have nothing to do, and you know you have no phone, and you only have like a laptop or anything like that. You can use your phone for this. A laptop. It doesn't really matter what you use in this video. So let's do it. Let's get to it. First thing, you know, that could be fun is going on the App Store on your phone. I'm really addicted to this game, Best Fiends. It's so much fun, and oh my god, I'm so addicted, and it's so much fun, so I recommend you guys actually going to the App Store and go, and, download the app. I gotta adjust this. Okay, there. And so the other thing is, and you guys should really go download Musical.ly. I love Musical.ly, and you can make like a whole bunch of musicals, get featured and crowned, and you could be like have a shout out in my Musical.ly if you follow me on Musical.ly and say that I watch your YouTube videos. I recommend you guys go look down in the description below and look at all my social medias because my Musical.ly is in there. Because, you know, I recommend it as a social media, so it basically is. So, yeah, let's get to the next one. The next one is just going on your laptop or phone or whatever device you have and just looking at, just YouTube videos. So, I was just watching Tanner Brongar. I recommend you guys go watch Tanner Brongar. This guy is awesome. He does flips. I wish I could show you guys, but I'm on my front camera. I'll try my best. See, like, the boy adventures. I mean, this guy is awesome. I mean, I really want to meet him and Bertalia as well. I'll show you guys Bertalia. And they're like the most awesome people ever. Even though I don't watch them as much anymore. I don't watch them as much, but I recommend you guys go watch Tanner Brongar, Bertalia, and all of them. So let's get to the next one. And you guys can hold on. And you guys can just you know, if you're bored all day, then you could just search a bunch of random things. Get a notebook and just writing just things that, like, places that you want to explore, like Paris, like Bahamas. I mean, everybody wants to go there. Antarctica. Not really. You know, just different places that you want to go. Disney World, Disneyland, you know, Maryland, Wildwood. I'm going to be having a meetup there. Not really, it's not really a meetup, it's like vacation. But, actually recommend you guys doing that and watching movies and just relaxing all day. You know, just watch a whole bunch of movies and just relax. And yeah, just watch a whole bunch of movies. Don't even like shows, movies, anything like on the Fire Stick if you have one. I have one. I'm watching Despicable Me. I'm actually going to watch the third one because even though it's not out on the Fire Stick, you can still watch movies that are not even in the theater. It's awesome. So I'm watching Despicable Me 1, Despicable Me 2, Despicable Me 3, and then I'm going to start with the Smurfs, and I'm going to do a whole bunch of things today. So yeah. advice and just putting on music and just listening to it and just walk around your neighborhood. Just walk around, listen to music. Headphones, get a headset, and don't drop your device. So, that's the last one. It's really awesome. So just listen and just walk around to it. Just have a peaceful time. Last one, and I really recommend you do this.
Side children.
It's really nice out on a summer day. Say it's really nice out. You know, it just rained, but it's 90 degrees where I live. So, you know, I can't go outside now because... I'm just kidding. I'm not. It's just... I don't want to go outside right now. So I would, though. So, you know, ask your parents if you can go to the beach, hang out, have a family party, you know, beach trips, relax. Yeah, just do those things if you're really bored. So I recommend all these things. Go down in the description and subscribe and like and put on the notification bell because I'm going to be posting more. Video. Peace out.